I oversee a team of final layout artists, and we get to really finesse not just the camera, but the environment and really compose the shot for final lighting. When you get a shot right and you see that the camera is really becomes a character, or you've just put someone in an environment that's just really believable, it's so rewarding. And seeing artists pull that off, not everyone comes into final layout with that vision ahead of time. But when they get it, it's super rewarding.